And welcome back to another episode of Let's Play the Whispered World Blind. I'm the RPG chick, as always. I don't think there's anything we can do in here right now, so... back out here. I like that door closed behind us. Huh. Just an idea. Bucket!
Wow, a whole bucket of water. I guess that makes up for the blisters on my hands.
Oh my god, you turned it like twice.
No thanks. I have a craving for other things. A life without fear and self-doubt would be a good start.
Oh, so he took the crank back. Alright.
No thanks. A life.
Okay, so you have bucket of water. We need to turn this blue.
There's a hole in the bucket, dear Henry, dear Henry.
I'm glad you didn't keep going, thank you.
If I'm going to paint that, I'd rather have some pretty paint, like the light blue of the royal insignia.
Right!
Chalk is water soluble, but the chalk is too solid like that to mix up.
So we're gonna have a way to grind it up? Okay, he mentioned a tower, which I guess is this tower. Can I- thank you.
Once again, there's no handle. This door, unfortunately, it's defective. The ring is missing.
Yeah, I think we have that, actually. Yeah, wrapper, ring, oh, taketh. Taketh! Putteth oneth.
There at last.
All we had to do is knock on it, it opened. Oh. Oh boy. We need to make blue and, ugh. These people.
What's this? A color blender? Oh my. That's going to be fun.
You're telling me.
Heavens, how on earth does that work?
I have a general idea of what it's supposed to accomplish, but it's probably going to be maddeningly frustrating. Sorry. My earphones are basically hanging off of one ear here.
Maybe I can blend the paint to make the color from the insignia. Blue. The light royal blue. I need a vessel to collect the color.
Where'd you ever get that idea? Yeah, that's out. Periodic table.
Those are the five elements, from left to right. Vernon, Afrium, Silentium, Pornitium, and From. You can tell them apart by their color.
So they're elements and planets, and there's only five elements? This is insanity.
Vernon?
Yeah, I know.
I'd better leave it here.
Empty flask. Well, to collect the color.
Either it's empty, or it contains an invisibility potion.
Yeah, and the potion's invisible.
The flask is empty, but one shouldn't drink things one finds in an alchemist's laboratory anyway. At least that's what Grandma said before she went south with the geese.
Okay, we got that. Chest. Some chest. Just like an end table.
No. No sign of a hidden trap here. You should play safe whenever you open a strange chest. Hail to all chests of drawers. The silent keepers of orderliness amongst the furniture.
I think that's the funniest thing he's ever said. We got it. Oh, mortar and pestle to grind down that chalk, maybe.
Well, what have we here? A mortar and pestle. How grinding.
Lame.
Well, what have we here? A mortar? How?
Oh god, I'm gonna say the same thing. Let's just take it. Thank you.
No. No, you should play. Hail to all the side.
Glass bulb?
That's a still. Grandma used to employ one to make booze from river elves.
Made out of river elves?
No. I can't make use of distilled spittle.
Ugh.
The handling is quite easy. You put something in there you want to distill, then you heat the glass bulb.
Oh my god. Pipe maze. I'm gonna kill these people.
Oh dear. The pipes are all topsy-turvy. There are open tube ends everywhere from which steam emerges. But I only see two cork stoppers. I should repair that immediately.
I'm gonna kill these people. Can I move that? Did something move just then? I thought something over there moved. Yeah. Now I'm sighing like freaking Sadwick. It's broken though. And I can I put that there? Oh, and there's a spider. Can I get that? That one doesn't move. Oh my god. I'll kill you people. I really will. What about this stuff? I can't take anything there. Oh crap, I exited out.
Heavens, how on earth does that work?
By driving us insane. And then drops into there. So we just need to make a... I can't put a cork there. Grab the spider. Cork. This is down into the machine, right? This? So, like, if I put a cork here and a cork here... It's still gonna go out that way. Was it supposed to go in there? I don't know. The spider's annoying me. Figure out where you wanna go and stop. Well, this way it'll all funnel down into there. I have no idea if I got it right. Oh, but it'll go there, right? There. And I have a cork here, right? That's a cork? Oh no, I didn't put a cork. Okay. So it goes here. Oh, was that broken? Broken pipe. I didn't even see that. Ah! There. Maybe. Oh, it still can come up this way, right? I need to move this stuff. Ah. There you go. Oh, it's completely blocked, though. Okay. But then it can go out this way. I'm gonna assume that's what I'm doing. I'm blocking off so it can only go one way. I gotta be close to it. I don't know. I didn't want to click anything. But yeah, be like that, yeah. Alright, out. Out. Let me out. Thank you.
What's this? Oh my.
A color blender, yeah. It's not gonna be, happy.
Maybe I can blend the blue. The light.
I'm not gonna be happy. I know I'm not done with that either. Where's the chalk? Oh.
Why not? Great. Now I have chalk powder and blisters on my fingers. Great. And
eat.
That's not necessary. My voice is soft enough already. Yep.
Yeah, we'll skip that. Thank you.
Let's see. It worked. I made some white paint. I've mixed a whole packet of paint. And what color did I choose? White. I'm such a bore. Careful, Sadwick. That's not food color. I don't have to siphon this. I can easily carry it as it is. If I'm going to paint that like the... Maybe I can blend the paint to make the color from the blue. The light.
Okay, he put it down there. Well, we want more blue, right? So plus. Minus. Minus. So plus. Minus. Ugh. Damn you ones that won't turn off for me. Okay, so we got blue here. Why can't we turn off some? Light blue? Turn it. Lever.
I have no use for this color. The only color I'm interested in is light royal blue.
Oh, it looks like a light blue, though. Believe it or not, it's like we can't go with blue because we can't turn that one off, so I don't know. Green? I'm just messing around, obviously. Purple. Oh, there's purple all the time. Why can't we turn that one off? That's the one I want to turn off. My god. Where are these people's headquarters? I'm going to pay them a little visit. Pay them a little visit, Daedalus Software. I'm going to get you. Yep. I've done had enough of your cotton picking puzzles. Great! Purple! Hooray! Green. Alright, we've got them all on. How about we turn... We'll turn purple off. I mean, we have enough purple everywhere else. Turn that purple off. So, this plus this equals this. Green. That we can't turn off, so for some reason we have to mix in this orange with something. Orange and green make yellow. Why then is this the only one going through? That should be yellow as well. No, that's not gonna do it, right? That's the same. Is this valve broken? Like, is it really just staying on? Even though we turn it off? Cause see? No change. It's a stinker. We can't turn that one off. And this one... We can't... Purple and yellow make green. Yellow, purple, red. This puzzle and this puzzle. Oh my god. People must die soon. And I wish we could turn this off. Is there a secret? To turning that? Do we need to put the crank on it or something? No. I am not sure, and I'm afraid I'm going to be boring all you people by doing this endlessly. There's nothing here we can do, right? Yeah. No. Ooh. We have all those off. Royal blue. The color of this globe. I don't know, I'm about ready to start killing people soon. I mean, massacre imminent. See, this is kind of what we want. Blue, just lighter, right? So maybe add a little yellow. I don't know. But we can't even get the blue down in here. Can't turn that off. My God. Okay, I'm gonna have to either mess with this thing off screen, or I'm looking up a walkthrough or something. What do we have to do with the periodic table here? And this thing. Oh my God. Guy, you gotta help me with this thing. Seriously.
What a coward.
You have to help me.
Come out of there!
It's not a very good idea. Someone has to coordinate your actions from
oh
a safe place. And who would be more qualified for that than me?
The cow over there.
Coordinate this.
Ah, Sadwick, how's progress?
I met the astronomer. I will fix the essence of space and time.
I met the astronomer. I will fix the essence of space and time.
I thought only the king could do that.
Well, I'll try anyway.
That's what he said.
That's very noble of you. Useless, but noble. I truly taught you a lot.
That, coincidentally, my friend, is a lot what a lot of kings are. Useless, but noble. You might as well stay here. I'll go save the world.
Might as well stay here. I'll go and save the world.
Always adhere to what I taught you.
Now I need to get some oil or something from this cow. So pardon me.
I need an appropriate vessel for milking the cow. And more importantly, a good reason.
We need oil, so we gotta make oil.
I think that would disagree with the cow. Maybe this paint will be useful.
You could camouflage yourself and hope the Asgil don't find you.
Is that another of your famous chusky tricks?
We call it the five-spot chameleon technique.
How about I saw you in half?
Maybe the handsaw would be of use?
Yes. You could build yourself a nice, secure hideout.
Thanks, Bobby. You're a great help.
That's what I'm here for, my little friend.
You said the same thing about the stick, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, that looks like a piece of the royal insignia. The color's not right, though.
Tell me about it.
Maybe the sickle will be of use?
Chasky don't need sickles.
They are very sharp, too. Dangerous for skinny arms, aren't they?
Oh, yes. Accidents happen all the time.
Alright, Right, I'm gonna mess with this some more off screen. See you guys on the flip side. Okay, I solved this crap. I can't stand these people. These puzzles are really difficult. Okay, so these two have to be on, this one has to be off. So you get green in the middle. All these two have to be on. And this one has to be off. Then we get blue on the bottom, which we haven't been able to do before. You figure, well, he needs light blue, which you might be trying to do, but it doesn't work like that. That's the game. It's not enough to give you this puzzle. They have to make it tricky also, because you want regular blue.
All right. Though it's not exactly light royal blue, at least it's blue.
And I have not tried this, but I'm pretty sure this is how we get light blue.
It's not really light blue, but at least it's blue.
Drink.
There's no need.
It's Smurf juice. Okay, so I'm thinking that we can just mix this in inventory.
The light royal blue must be somewhere in between. Maybe I should try blending these two. Hey, way to go! I did it! Light royal blue.
That sound made me thirsty. I feel like having a soda or something now.
Light royal blue.
That makes you depressed? Well, blue is a depressive, like, color in some way.
Light royal blue.
Yeah, skip the sigh, and that's it. That's all we can do with it. Now, this freaking thing. We need to come, like, I was kind of close. We need to come from the top. And, yeah, did we put a cork there? We did. Okay. We need to come down. To connect those two. Or do we? Wait a second. No. We don't even use that one. Yeah, okay. Down along here. Hear that click? It waked. Now we just gotta put a cork. It comes down here. Alright, we go through here. All the way down here. We just need to put a cork on this side. Ta-da. I'm thinking. Oh no, because then we can go back up, right? I know I had it. Hold on a sec. Here. Put the cork there. And funnel that away. Here we go. I believe that's it. Cork, right? Stop by the cork, goes down here, along. This is all closed in, right? Kind of hard to tell sometimes. And boom. Okay. So now, okay, we've got this.
Light royal blue is the perfect color for my mosaic tile. Much better.
Cool.
Light royal blue.
Mm-hmm.
Light royal blue.
Well, don't sigh again. Okay. So this is all the stuff we have now. Oh, we got more. Okay. Now, hold up. Was there an insignia on this? Close this door. Can we close the door? No. Can we go out here? Hold on a second. Is there an insignia? I just need to see what it looks like. Oh, the pantaloons are here. Are you serious?
Those are not Grandpa's pantaloons. That's a bit disappointing.
Huh.
What did Spot do in there?
I didn't realize they were out here. Cool. Okay. We could hack them up.
I bet that would have worked with Grandpa's pantaloons. It doesn't work with these, I'm afraid.
What, sawing it up? Alright, so I'm looking for insignia. Probably in the castle. I don't suppose it's that thing. That, of course, duh. Huh. Can't even get a good look at it. You know, if I could just show it to us, like, bigger, and you know, flat on the screen, not showing from an angle. I gotta stop sighing like Sadwick. Because we're supposed to make it on this.
I can't do much without the missing part.
We have the missing part. You really want to just... Okay.
It matches perfectly, but the motif doesn't seem to be entirely correct.
No, it is not, does it? I'm in hell. I am in hell. I'm gonna save this for next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.